broad range, mid standards. Okay, so we open, we put our standard number 1, we close, we read standard. Okay, then we just put the second standard and we read the second one, and then we can put our sample. In this case we only have one, so one sample, it's 2. Okay, and this is our result.